Incredible. One of the worst performances of my career, and they didn't even note it for a second. How could I possibly be expected to handle school on a day like this? This is my 9th sick day this semester. It's getting pretty hard to come up with new illnesses. If I go for 10, I might have to barf up a 1, so I gotta make this one count. The key to faking out the parents is the clammy hands. It's a good, non-specific symptom, and I'm a big believer in it. A lot of people will tell you that a good phony fever is a dead lock. If you get a nervous parent, then you might end up in the doctor's office, and that's worse than school. You fake a stomach ache when you're bent over, moaning and wailing. You lick your palms. Now I know, it sounds a little childish and stupid, but then again, so is high school. Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around once in a while, you can miss it. I do have a test today. That wasn't cool. It's all European socialist. I mean, what's the point? I'm not European. I'm not gonna be European. Who gives a crap if they're socialists? They could be fascist anarchists.